Hello everybody. In this video I will show you how to install and use stopwatch on the Samsung Galaxy Watch. By default there is no stopwatch on the smartwatch, but you can install it through Galaxy Store. So go to the menu, go to Galaxy Store and search stopwatch. Stopwatch. Search. Select stopwatch. Select install. Now it's installing. Give permission. Please wait until it is installed. Now it is installed and you can find it in the menu. Here it is. And now you can use a stopwatch on your Samsung Galaxy Watch. Thanks for watching.